Here we have three resistors, 40R2, 40R2, 40R2. These three terminals are connected together and these three terminals are connected together. So all resistors are in parallel. Same value resistors, 40R2. It is RKM code, 40 R decimal point 2 ohm, 40.2 divided by number of resistors, 1, 2, 3. Total resistor is 13.4. Individual resistor 40.2 ohm, but when we will test it in parallel, it is 13.4 ohm. Across any resistor, value will remain same. If I will test from here to here, the same, like this. If same value resistors are connected in parallel, value of one resistor divided by number of resistors. Here are three. If we have 3, 4, 5, 6, 2, any number, that number will be used to divide the value of resistor and we will receive total resistance, like here, 40.2 divided by 3, 13.4 ohm resistor. You can subscribe my channel for more videos. Thanks for watching.